Baby, give me brain. Baby, go insane. Let me switch lanes. Go a different pace. Man, I'm on a plane. Man, I can't complain. First class game. Too much money game.
Alrighty, so this is a surprise road trip. Somebody actually DM'd me on Instagram, another YouTuber wanted me to go to the TikTok versus YouTuber event. And I was like, you know what, why not? I'm not doing anything. So we're on the way to there now, but while we're on the way, we've seen a Buc-ee's, you know, on the channel. It's a religious thing now at this point. If I don't go to Buc-ee's and I pass it, it's bad luck. I think the first time we tried it was at Texas, and I just loved it ever since. You mind if I get one of those? Thank you, I appreciate it. I want to thank Ethan for texting me to be able to go on this trip. Honestly, I'm not even gonna lie, I was not even gonna like plan on going to this TikTok versus YouTuber fight, just because it's like, who's driving all the way down here for this? If anything, I would have just illegally fucking streamed it. I'm not even gonna lie to you, but he got us some free tickets, so I appreciate that. I don't know if you guys ever fucking tried the briskets from Buc-ee's, but they are fucking too fire. Whoever made them deserve to get their ass eaten. Do you make the briskets?
Yeah.
Okay, you deserve to get your ass eaten because these are too good.
They are?
Yeah, they're too good, bro. Bro, I didn't even check this out before I even started eating it, so I definitely have to get another one. I got a question. Did you make this? You did? You deserve to get your ass eaten.
Huh?
I said you deserve to get your ass eaten because you made this, right? Or did you make it? You made it? So which one of y'all are gonna eat her ass? He looks like an ass eater. Are you the store manager?
Yes, sir.
Doing a great job.
I appreciate it.
You doing a great
very
job.
Much.
Those briskets, fire.
Pretty good stuff.
Yes. Right? I feel like I should fight my mom over them. You too. Before we buy the whole store, we need to leave. If y'all ever are on a road trip or whatever, please go to Buc-ee's and DM me how you feel about it, because honestly, it's really top tier.
Can y'all feel that? Can y'all feel that? Jig it out, Here I am in the place where I come let go. In Miami, the bass and the sunset low. Every day like a Mardi.
Today's the TikTok versus YouTuber fight. We just woke up hungry, so we're gonna get something to eat, and then we're gonna meet up with a fan to give him some merch, because this is not even merch at this point. This is just me just buying clothes and just giving it to you guys. I kind of want to start merch soon. Since we're waiting on our food, I'm gonna go ahead and do predictions for this TikTok versus YouTuber fight. The main card event, which is obviously what everybody's looking for, is gonna be Bryce Hall versus Austin. And obviously, you know, you're giving that to Austin. Like, there's no doubt. Bryce thinks just because his arms are big, he thinks he's gonna win. Anderson Gibb versus Taylor Holder. They both have experience. I heard Taylor can definitely know how to box. I feel like he's gonna surprise a lot of people from his fight, but I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna have to give it to Taylor Holder. We have Desi versus Vinny Hacker. Vinny Hacker is getting his ass beat. I'm giving that to Deji. We have DDG versus Nate Wyatt. I heard rumors that he's gonna lose on purpose to make a bigger bag, but that doesn't make any sense because DDG has a big ego. He's not gonna lose some TikToker, and especially since he's doing music and he's mainstream with rap, he's not gonna wanna look like, you know, a bitch by a TikToker in front of these rappers. So I'm giving that to DDG. So we have Faye Jarvis versus Michael Lee. I'm gonna have to give that to, this is a pretty even match, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna have to give it to Faye Jarvis. It's crazy. I'm not even gonna lie. I don't even know half these TikTokers, and they have more clout than me. That's how you just know TikTok really isn't it. We have Tanner Fox versus Rylan Storms. I don't know who the fuck that is, but I do know who Tanner Fox is, and I'm not gonna lie, I'm probably gonna give it to Tanner Fox because Scooter guys, they be fucking having some weird ass strength for no reason. Landon McBroom, so I'm guessing that's Austin's younger brother or older brother, versus Ben Alzat or Alzart. What? I don't know who the fuck that is. I really don't know. I'm gonna just give it to Austin's brother. And then the last one is Ryan Johnson versus Cleo Sorge. I'm gonna just give it to Ryan. So honestly, I would believe that it's probably gonna be one or two wins on the TikTok fight, but obviously the YouTubers are gonna win. It's like no doubt. I didn't actually know, like, I had somebody that was like watching me from like Miami, so that's a crazy thing.
Because yeah, funny too, bro. You a cool ass YouTuber too. This is sick.
Appreciate it. I appreciate it.
You,
I don't know
me,
how.
Right?
No, me?
Yeah.
Nah.
I thought you said it was 16.
No. Oh, that was a joke. That was a joke. Yeah, on my videos. How old do you think I am?
18.
20. You're 14?
Yeah.
Do you believe that he's 14?
No.
Bro, are you serious? You're 14?
Yeah.
Like dead ass.
Dead ass.
Bro, what are they feeding you? Wait, so what grade are you in?
I'm going into 9th.
Holy shit. How did you find my videos?
I saw it on like TikTok originally, mm-hmm. and then I saw it on the Explore page. I was like, oh shit, I've seen this motherfucker before. And then I DM'd you, and we just started talking. It was cool.
I literally message everybody back as much as I can. Yeah. And you can ask them, I'll be following you guys back and stuff like that. Cause I know there's a lot of YouTubers, they'll be like, oh, follow my Instagram, follow you back. And they don't do it, but I honestly do. Hey, but you take it easy. It was nice meeting you, Sebastian. I'm gonna keep in touch.
We got a pit part of
him. Oh, yeah. Bro, you tall as fuck, bro. How tall are you?
6 foot.
Fuck. I'm short as fuck. I'm like 5'11". I appreciate it, man. You take it easy. I'll see you in the near future, though.
Peace, bro.
Hey, I better be seeing you wear that. Hello, I'm Kanell Joseph, and today we're at South Miami Beach. I'm gonna be doing the fake throw-up prank. Excuse me, sir. Do you know where, like...
Whoa. What you doing?
Excuse me, sir. Do you know where... I'm playing. Oh, he kicked me in the chest. Oh, my God. Oh, fuck.
I'm from Italy. Don't I have the problem with you?
No. My friend. No, you don't. We're good. Also, you kickbox?
Si. You don't want the fighting. Bro, my friend.
What was your name?
Giampaolo from Roma.
Roma?
Italia.
Roma? It was nice meeting you. It was nice meeting you. Excuse me, sir. Do you know where me?
That way, kid, that way. Don't throw up on my stuff. Look away, because my stuff is over. What's wrong with you?
I think I ate some bad sushi. It's just a joke.
You think that's funny?
I think it's pretty funny.
Really?
Yeah.
Take it back to your friends. You're a little kid. So that's why you do stupid shit like this. So it'll help you mature. So you don't do stupid shit when you're older.
Was that really stupid?
Yeah, it was really stupid. Don't do that. Don't do that. It's immature. Here you go. Grow up. Don't be a little boy.
Appreciate it.
Want a picture of a millionaire?
You say you're a millionaire?
Yes, sir.
How did you become a millionaire?
I fucked my leg up.
Where's all your money?
The hospital.
The hospital?
Wells Fargo.
Do you think I can get a piece of that?
Yeah. How much you want?
Oh, I was talking about that ass.
I like girls.
Well, it's 2021. I identify as a girl.
I understand. You're pretty. You suck dick or take it in the ass?
Depends.
What's your favorite?
Taking it up the ass.
Up the ass?
Yeah.
Mine's fucking like a beer. I like to swallow. I'll suck it more than I fuck it. God, you're so young. I'm so old, man. I'm just saying.
Oh, no. I ran away because you said something about, I don't can't remember. I have low memory.
I have ADD.
I have HIV.
Oh, get the fuck out of here, man.
Okay.
Later, bro.
Later. We're currently at the TikTokers versus YouTuber fight. It's crowded. I did not think there was actually going to be making sales. This is also Ethan, the one that got us the ticket, so I appreciate him. He didn't have to do it, but he, you know, he the GOAT for that.
What do you guys got?
I have this ticket to get in.
That's not one of the ones for the event.
For real? I paid $200 for this to get to see the fight.
For that?
Yeah. So this is not the ticket?
No. The tickets and stuff they have, they're all gonna look something like this.
What the heck? I got 3 tickets for us and they said it was this. So I can't get in?
Not with that, no. No, they're gonna look like this.
Fuck.
You can check at the ticket office right there and see if they have anything for you, but
gotcha.
Yeah,
that's okay. Thank you. Fuck! I'm not gonna lie, just fucking seeing this shit in person is so weird. Like, I didn't think people actually cared this much. All right, so update, we were able to sneak into the floor pass, as you can tell. It's fucking wild right now. We got the fucking wrist right now. Fuck.
Geezer things out here. Yeah, let's go. We go fucking fishing for fish and chips, mate.
You know how it fucking go. I'm okay, Washington, mate.
You came all the way from...
Yeah, mate. I'm on part of his management team. We were out with him last night, mate. You I was watching him and JJ back in the fucking day. And, like, now that I fucking met all these TikTokers, we're chilling with them. You know, fucking Bryce Hall and all of them. We're part of their management team, mate.
Why are you talking like that?
He's from England.
Glasgow.
What now?
I
spoke to this nigga 5 minutes ago,
he's
not talking like that.
He's faking! He's faking the whole time.
Who's Vinny?
It's definitely Vinny. See? Definitely Vinny. What the fuck? No! What? No fucking way, Deji! What the fuck? Bro! How? Bro, it was definitely the fucking cardio. The cardio is definitely a major part of the reason why he lost.
Ooh.
Yeah. He's done for. Yeah, he lost. Taylor definitely lost that.
And Keon Wilson scored the contest 50-46, a majority draw.
What? Bro, that's fucking cap. Hell no. How is that a draw? How is that a draw? What? How is that a draw? For sure.
Respect to Taylor, but I beat you. I beat you tonight. Today, I worked very hard for this and I was robbed. In my heart, I know I won.
He won that. What did you think of the fight?
Yeah, it was a nice spectacle.
Anderson Gibb fight. You believe it was a tie?
No.
No, okay, good. Yeah,
that shit was Gibb definitely wanted that one.
Bro, Taylor, so like, I'm walking out the fucking stage right now, dog, and I got this motherfucker talking shit,
Taylor,
bro.
Yo, Taylor, like, to be honest, Gibb actually had control of those guys. So, sorry, man. Next time, do better.
Yeah, let's take a modern day stroll. Whoa, this is the modern day hoe. Last time I checked, we were running the globe.